Wagwan, Tupacalypse now. When I was young, me and mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the street. The back of the time, I never thought surf plate. Ah, her face, not her place, her face. Take three. When I was young, me and mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the street. The back of the time, I never thought surf face. Any woman alive, they would take my mama's place. Spend some school, scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys, but you know the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we were poorer than the little kids. Even though we had different daddy, saying general things were wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging my mama from a jail cell. Who's thinking elementary? Hey, I see a penitentiary one day. Ah! Stop playing with me, man. Stop playing with me. Yo! What up, guys? Welcome to another video. Welcome to my channel. I'm saying we're lit. Somebody requested that I react to Tupac Hellrazor. Without any further ado, this is the reaction. Let's see what it's all about. Tupac Hellrazor.
Major. Hell motherfucking yeah. This one goes out to my nigga Mike Cooley. Born thuggin', heartless and mean, muggin' at 16 on the scene, watching fiends buggin', kicking up dust with the older G's, soaking up the game that was told to me. I ain't never touched a gap that I.
Wait! Did you download Grammarly? Grammarly helps you clean
up. What is up with these ads, fam? As soon as a song comes, we pop an ad? Come on, fam.
I see confusing sentences.
Hold on. No, I gotta start over again. This the bullshit I be saying, bro. Yo, YouTube, please, come on. I'm trying to react to something here. Gosh, the disrespect towards Pac is crazy. Anyways, my bad for the hold up. Let's start over again.
Hell motherfucking yeah. This one goes out to my nigga Mike Cooley.
Hellrazor.
Born thuggin', heartless and mean, muggin' at 16 on the scene, watching fiends buggin', kicking up dust with the older G's, soaking up the game that was told to me. I ain't never touched a gap that I couldn't shoot.
Soaking up the game that was told to me, I never touch a gap that I couldn't shoot. I will never touch a weapon, a Glock 9, a Glock 10, a Glock 42, a Glock 100. If I touch it, I'm bustin'. You know what I'm saying? It's not like I'm gonna get a gun, right? And be like, how does this work? How does this work? While the ops are looking at me. Hell no, as soon as I get it, bam! Straight to the shadow realms. Stop playing with me, man. Stop playing with me. Get back to it. Hold on real quick. I'll never touch a gap that I couldn't shoot. Hey man, I can't shoot nothing. I ain't no thug though.
The older G's, soaking up the game that was told to me. I ain't never touched a gap that I could shoot. I learned not to trust the bitch from the prostitutes. Taught lessons, a young nigga asking questions while other suckers was guessing I was next to sexing. Elementary wasn't meant for me, cake for credit. I'm headed for the penitentiary and cut the class in the fucking blasting. Straight mashing, bombing through the overpass laughing. While these other motherfuckers try to figure out. No doubt, they're jealous of a nigga's clout. Tell me though, can you feel me? I keep my finger on the trigger cause some nigga trying to kill me.
That's what I'm talking about, man. He said I keep my finger on the trigger cause some niggas are trying to kill me, bro. You could just tell just by this lyric alone, he lived the life of, he was paranoid, you know what I'm saying? Let's be honest, he was paranoid, you know what I'm saying? Cause like, you're that famous, you got some beef in the streets, like, yeah, you gotta, your life has, you have to have a gun wherever you go. And you have to be ready whenever it goes down, you know what I'm saying? Unfortunately, he got caught lacking. Let's just cut it what it is. He got caught lacking in that vehicle, man. It was a setup, but hey, if he had his gun, maybe it would've been a different story. But hey, it is what it is. Life goes on. Like he said.
Can you feel me? I keep my finger on the trigger cause some nigga trying to kill me. And mama raised a Hellrazor. Every day getting paid, police, I'm a pager. Straight stressing, a fugitive, my occupation is under question. Wanted for investigation. And even though I'm off for death, I'ma smoke till I lose my breath. Motherfuckers.
Oh my god, yo, this guy's spinning back to back to back to back to back. Even though I'm marked for death. What did he say? Even though I'm marked for death. I will spark till I lose my breath. Come on, fam. He said he's going out busting to the end. You know what I'm saying? Hey, and that's what happened. That's tough. That is tough.
I'm off for death. I'ma spark till I lose my breath. Motherfuckers. Every time I see the paper, I see my picture. When the niggas getting bitcher, they come to get ya. It's like a motherfucking trap. And they wonder why it's hard being black. Dear Lord, can you feel me?
I'm sorry for pausing. He's spitting back to back bars. Not just bars, but he's also dropping jewel. He said when the niggas get richer, they come to get you. It's like a trap. The more rich you get, the more problem that happens. Is that a coincidence? I don't think so, fam.
Mama raised a Hellrazor. Stress getting major. Lord be my savior.
Mama raised a Hellrazor.
Stress getting major. Lord be my savior. Mama raised a Hellrazor. Stress getting major. Lord be my savior. Mama raised a Hellrazor. Stress getting major. Lord be my savior. Mama raised a Hellrazor.
Show a sign. Them the money, not a time. Everybody's done. Mama raised the Hellrazor. I can't figure why you let the police beat down niggas. I'm starting to think all the rich in the world are safe, while the poor babies busting in the early grades. God come save the youth. Ain't nothing else to do but have faith in you.
Oh my God, what is going on? Why does it keep stopping?
Life of a thug, hope you understand. Forgive me for my mistakes, I gotta play my hand. And my hand's on the 16 shot. Semi-automatic, crooked cop, killing Glock. Tell me, Lord, can you feel me? Show away. I'm praying, but my enemies won't go away. And everywhere I turn, I see niggas burn. Every nigga that I know's on death row. My younger homie 17, and he paid the price. Little young motherfucker doing triple life. Though I tell him in his letters, it's getting better. If my nigga knew the truth, he'd hit the roof.
My younger homie 17 and he's doing life. If the man knew the truth, he'll hit the roof. He'll hang himself, fam. If he knew the truth, he'll hang himself, man. Like, listen, bro. I know this song was made back in the 1990s or some shit like that. But like, it's still true today, man. There's some, like, as people, you know what I'm saying? Especially the kids that claim gangbanging, right? These kids are dying for nothing. You know what I'm saying? They're dying because they're repping a set. Bro, you telling me a set is more important than your family? A set is more important than your life. So pretty much they're out here catching cases or catching bodies for no apparent reason. And some of them are on death row. Some of them have life in jail. They might as well die. If you have life in prison, bro, you might as well just die. Like, there's no hope for you. What are you going to do? You know what I'm saying? You're done. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, yo, he's like, if these niggas knew the truth, they'd hit the roof. They would hang themselves, man. They would put a rope on them and just off themselves. Now, I'm not saying they should do it, but I understand. You know what I'm saying? But I understand. Hold on, let me zoom back real quick.
I see niggas burn, every nigga that I know from death row. My younger homie 17, he pay the price. Little young motherfucker doing triple life. Though I tell him in his letters, it's getting better. If my nigga knew the truth, he hit the roof. Just heard your baby's mama was smoking out. Fuck the drama, wanna break my load out. Smoking blunts, getting drunk, off that Tangeray gin. Brother, break my nigga out the fucking pen. Mama raised the Hellrazor. I'm on my knees begging, please come save me. The whole world done made a nigga crazy. I got my 357, can't control it. Screaming, die, motherfucker, and he's low.
Bro, I noticed on this song, you know how many times he's talking about having a gun? And how paranoid he's always, like, people are out to get him? He has mentioned, like, like having a gun like 4 or 5 times so far in this song, bro. That's how you know this guy was going through it. Damn, that's tough. Sheesh.
I'm on my knees begging, please come save me. The whole world done made a nigga crazy. I got my 357, can't control it. Screaming, die, motherfucker, and he's loaded. Everybody run for cover. Oh, shit. Thug life, motherfucker, I duck quick. Now, am I wrong? If I am, don't worry me. Cause do a dog getting hot till it bury me. Dear Lord, if you hear me, tell me why. Little girl like Natasha had to die. She never got to see the bullet, just heard the shot. Her little body couldn't take it. It shook and dropped.
Natasha. Can I search that up? Who's Natasha? Hold on. Let me see. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to Google this. I need to know who Natasha is. Natasha. I say Tupac, something like that. Tupac. Natasha Tupac. Latasha. Oh, not Natasha. Little Tasha. Let me see. Oh, Latasha. Damn. So, what is it? Little Latasha, the girl who died with $2 in her hand. Oh, that's messed up. Latasha Harlins, July 14, 1995, March 16, 1991. Was a 15-year-old American girl who was unlawfully shot and killed by a Soon Jadu, 51-year-old Korean store owner. Harlan was a student at West Westchester High School in Los Angeles because Harlan's death came 13 days after the video tape beating of Ronnie King and Dude was finally sentenced to probation. And wow. It was also two part notes of Harlan's death and released a song titled Keep Your Head Up, which will take it to Latasha. Oh, wow. Okay. Ah. Damn, bro. Damn, I didn't know that. Damn. Okay. See, guys, this is why it's so good to research some of the things, because I didn't know none of that. Who was Latasha? I thought it was Natasha, but it's Latasha. Wow. Ah, Tupac. Respect, my brother. Respect. Let me go back.
I'm getting hot till it bury me. Dear Lord, if you hear me, tell me why. Little girl like Natasha had to die. She never got to see a bullet, just heard the shot. Her little body couldn't take it, it shook and dropped. And when I saw it on the news, I see bust the girl. Kill Natasha, now I'm screaming, fuck the world. In the end, it's my friends, it flip-flop. Lip locked on my dick when my shit dropped. Thug like motherfucker, I lick shots. Every nigga on my block drop two cops. Dear Lord, can you hear me? When I die, let a nigga be strapped, fucked up and high. With my hands on the trigger, thug nigga. Stressing like a motherfucking drug dealer. And even in the darkest nights, I'm a thug for life. I got the heart to fight. Damn, mama raised a Hellrazor while I cry. That's his life in the ghetto, do or die.
Even in the dark, I was raised to fight. That's just life in the ghetto, do or die. Damn. This is what I'm talking about, fam. I don't care what any of you guys say. I don't care who you think you are. Nobody. There's no artist today. I mean, other than Michael Jackson. Other than Michael Jackson, there's no other artist in this world that has much of an impact as Tupac, fam. Literally. Nobody else. Even today, this guy's being talked about. Like, in the hip-hop community, it's been talked about. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, like, he's just, wow. Ah. He's one of those artists where his music transcends time. Transcends through time, bro. In 2050, bruv, this song will still be played. I guarantee you. How much you want to bet? How much you want to bet? It's crazy. But anyway, if you guys like this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Subscribe only if you enjoy it. I can't say this enough. Do not subscribe if you don't enjoy the video. Don't even waste your time. Just click it and move on. You know what I'm saying? Comment down below if you want more songs requested. If you guys want to request like songs and stuff, like just follow my Instagram and DM me for that. It'd be way easier for me to get to it because, you know what I'm saying? I don't just do YouTube. I also got a job. You know what I'm saying? I'm a human too. You know what I'm saying? I'm poor like everybody else. All right? Anyways, peace. C2K, Captain Conquer. It's been real. Little girl, Natasha, had to die. She never got to see the bullet. Hunchin' a job.